Sam, we're going to try something.
Okay.
Can you shuffle these?
Oh, I can.
You can? Don't do it as well as Dan did. It was a bit intimidating last time. I'm starting to think, why am I here? That's good?
Yeah.
Perfect. Yeah, that's how it's done then. Right, I look at these now and I'm going to make a prediction of what I think Sam will take. This one? Yeah, maybe. Yeah, maybe this one. You think that's good? Are you happy with that?
Yeah.
If you're happy, I'm happy, mate. Maybe this one. Yeah, Sam's going to do this. Name a number between 1 and 10. Be anything.
6.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
She could have anything right then.
Yeah.
You happy with her to have 6?
Yeah.
Okay. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Perfect. Now, she takes a card, but we can see which one she touches. Okay, you can see it for me. So, can you just touch one of these?
That one.
This one?
Yep.
Okay. Yeah? You're doing okay. So now we can see, look. Yeah?
Yeah.
It's a shuffled deck?
Yeah.
Take the cards, and I'll move these, and just deal them down here, and stop anywhere. There? I want you to take the deck and just drop that on top of where you stopped. So now, this is very important. We made a prediction. We knew. You knew. I knew. We're a team.
Yep.
8 of diamonds. Look, you said 6. We're going to roll here. We've already seen this one, right? But you haven't. Look, you touch any card, it's 8. But more importantly, you dealt down. You just dealt down from the shuffle deck. We saw it shuffled. She dealt down. She saw anywhere. Anywhere, right? It's gone. It's ridiculous. It doesn't get easier than this. It's too much for me.